One of Arroyo's co-accused, former PCSO executive Manoling Morato, has been granted hospital arrest. Morato is currently confined at the St. Luke's Medical Center after undergoing a heart bypass operation. The Sandiganbayan says Morato will shoulder all hospital expenses and media interviews will not be allowed unless approved by the court. The National Bureau of Investigation will also control and supervise all visitors while Morato is under hospital arrest.